Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out on my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job is all I'm saying.
A white resident of South Downs was questioned by police in the shooting deaths of two colored men this evening. Witnesses say that South Downs resident Hollis Dupree was involved in an altercation with Vermont Harris, 24, and Trey McCall, 25, ending with the shooting of the two young men. Police released Mr. Dupree on his own recognizance after he claims acting self-defense when the two victims trespassed on his front porch. Witnesses claim the two men recently returned from tours in Birdman for seeking help at a flat tire.